On the East Coast, we have the Statue of Liberty. Here in Utah, they're talking about building the Statue of Responsibility, 300 feet tall, and state leaders are taking a serious look at it.
It's important for us to balance those principles of liberty and responsibility, and together they equal freedom.
But not everyone's a fan.
I think the design that we saw is gaudy.
Utah leaders are evaluating this plan right now. That's expected to take at least several months.